Right, here's a guy who's no stranger to the Cavern. He's played there many a times. This is Glenn. He's normally in a band, the Cavernites. This is Glenn and his version of Cry Baby Cry.
Cry, baby, cry. Make your mother sigh. She's old enough to know better. King of Marigold was in the kitchen cooking breakfast for the Queen. Queen was in the parlor playing piano for the children of the King. Cry, baby, cry. Make your mother sigh. She's old enough to know better. So cry, baby, cry. King was in the garden picking flowers for a friend who came to play. Queen was in the playroom painting pictures for a children's holiday. Cry, baby, cry. Make your mother sigh. She's old enough to know better, so cry, baby, cry. But your sucking colleague always smiling and arriving late for tea. The Duke was having problems with a message of the local bird and bee. Cry, baby, cry, make your mother sigh. She's old enough to know better. So cry, baby, cry. 12 o'clock, a meeting round the table for a seance in the dark. The voices out of nowhere put on specially for the children for a lark. Cry, baby, cry. Make your mother sigh. She's old enough to know better. So cry, baby, cry, cry, baby, cry. Make your mother sigh. She's old enough to know better. So cry, baby, cry.
Lovely, perfect. Nothing wrong with that. Now, obviously, like I said, over the evening, there's been people that have had, you know, big band videos and everything. Literally, just a guitar and a mobile phone. Nothing wrong with that. Beautiful.